I want to recall here just one particular moment where James Hillman said something that perfectly captured his spirit. So it was right at the turn of the millennium in 1999 and then 2000. And James Hillman gave two major lectures in Santa Barbara in those 2 years. So he had something to say on each side of what we called then Y2K. I'm not sure how that translates, but Y2K was that referred to the fact that we're shifting to the year 2000, and that there was a, you may remember that there was a great concern globally that there was going to be a breakdown in our infrastructures. Computers would go awry, that the programmers had not recognized that once everything went from 1999 to 2000, all those programs that ran airplanes and everything else wouldn't be able to accommodate four digits changing at once. And so there was a kind of apocalyptic concern in the air. And so in the 1999 lecture at Pacifica, a graduate institute in Santa Barbara, California, Hillman spoke about the four horsemen of the apocalypse. And he pointed out that our calendar, which is a Christian calendar, he pointed out that it has built into it an apocalyptic fantasy with its thousand-year sequence just then about to reach its threshold. And the whole predictions in the end of the New Testament, Revelations about the thousand-year crises, catastrophes, apocalypse that would happen. So after all the efforts of the computer programmers and specialists to avoid that global infrastructure crash, midnight, December 31, turned smoothly into 12:01 a.m. On January 1st, 2000, and happy celebrations and fireworks were took place around the world, and there was no collapse of civilization. Everybody was watching it on their TV 1 hour after another as the millennium shifted at midnight in each place. We here in California being like 9 hours after you entered the new millennium, and you entered it many hours after they did in Australia and New Zealand. Now, a few months after that, in September of 2000, James Hillman began his keynote address at another conference, the big Psychology at the Threshold conference, and he reflected on this fact that everyone had been in an apocalyptic fantasy, a concern, and now it all turned out not to have happened. And what did Hillman say? He said, "Can we not snatch some defeat from this victory?" That's perfectly Hillman. How supremely James that remark. The marvelous trickster wit, the casual subversiveness, the counterintuitive reversal of the expected truism. In those two little sentences, straddling Y2K, he managed to hit about a half dozen of his favorite targets simultaneously. The inflated heroic ego, who can fix everything, modernity, the literalist apocalyptic side of Christianity, which he disliked, American naive can-do optimism, the techno-scientific managerial mindset. And so he nailed all of these at once in just that short, "Can we not snatch some defeat from this victory?" But he.